Still here cooking with the Kirby's. And let's see what we got here. We're making deviled eggs. So next step is we need a spoon. Stir up the eggs. Break them up. Some paprika. Let's see, paprika. Where is the paprika? The paprika. I didn't have those. But we have some in it somewhere. Okay, now we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna go ahead and stuff them. Go ahead and make sure you put enough in them. The deviled eggs. I usually make sure there's stuff that's sticking out. You know, so every bite basically is delicious. And you place them in the holder. Don't worry if your egg rips a little bit, because the mixture will glue it back together. Always make sure you put enough in there. We're at the last one. Should stuff that real good. Take a couple of the ones we didn't stuff a lot. Put some extra egg in there. Voila! Now, for the finishing touch, for the finishing touch, We have the paprika. Now you want to sprinkle a little bit of paprika on each one. A nice touch. And then you got deviled eggs.